This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Kristen Swilly. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. A firefighter is recovering following this house fire last night in Winton Place. It happened just after 8 p.m. at a two-story home on Winton Road. Investigators say one firefighter received minor injuries and was taken to the hospital to be evaluated. No one was inside at the time, but three people who lived there are now being helped by the Red Cross. Cincinnati police officers are looking for the woman who maced several people at Washington Park, including two children under 6 years old. Officers say it happened on May 24th during a fight on the playground. Several children left to get their mother, the suspect, and about 1 minute later, she sprayed the mace into the crowd. You'll get your first look at a major makeover project in downtown Cincinnati. The new Court Street Plaza officially opens today with the ribbon cutting ceremony at 10 a.m. Construction on the nearly $6 million renovation project started last year. It now features wider sidewalks, room for outdoor dining, and a festival-style atmosphere. A run to honor the life of Claremont County Sheriff's Detective Bill Brewer will take place this morning at Williamsburg High School starting at 9 a.m. The Honor Run 5K and 10K commemorates Brewer's life and raises money for scholarships at Williamsburg High School. Brewer was shot and killed in the line of duty in February of 2019.
Well, it looks like some hotter temperatures in the forecast for today. We're looking at some upper 80s out there for this afternoon. Feel like temperatures, though, in the 90s. It is going to be a very summer-like, at least for today. And as we go through the next couple days, it looks like some cooler weather trying to filter in. It's going to be the mid-80s for Sunday and Monday, but we'll see 70s and 80s for much of the work week and relatively slim rain chances.